whole New York Dolls thing, there's always been an underlying metaphor of a New York Dollsism.
No, Bob, I decided again.
I thought perhaps that photo shoot sort of mock-up thing that we did in São Paulo, I think it was just a bit of fun, really.
The glamour isn't really.
What did you do with
the camera? A rum
tumbler. There's always been something lying around, whether it's the fact that we used to play trash live.
That one's slightly back.
Or whether it's normally a New York Dolls track, either it's, you know, on the intro tape before we go on. But there's nothing, there's no hidden meaning, it's just a bit of fun.